All right, guys, we just arrived at Frank and Son Toy Show. I'm gonna lock the car real quick. Let's get going. So this toy show right here is like legit. You could find everything here from toy cars, from anime to whatever they got. So we're going inside and walk around. Won't talk much, I'm just gonna have the show talk itself pretty much. Oh, look at that, Toys R Us. Yeah, I guess.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess it's start walking around pretty much. Okay. Okay. We'll take some pictures later, right? That's right, you like Jack. You like Jack? Thank you, Mom. Funko and everything. They're not there right now.
So I think that's what a lot of them are doing.
Four for 12. Whoa, we got Beast Wars here. Oh, they got a bunch of 2 for $5. Alright, let's keep walking. Alright, let's go walk down over here first. It's a big Pikachu. Huh? Whoa! $15 each. That's sick. I like the 86 right there. Okay. all my Pokemon lovers right here. Zero?
Yeah.
Oh, you want the whole pack?
Yeah.
Well,
you
need to look
though. Yeah, I do. Yeah.
Just keep remembering what you like. What I'm looking for with my car.
Yeah.
That's it. Yeah, this is all the collecting cards. McFarlane toys. It's overwhelming, babe. that's I'm just like, whoa. Pokemon cards, yeah. $7.34. Go look at your keychains. They even got shirts too.
Yeah, I want to get that. The other one was all green. That one has a red on it. See, I want to get those three right there.
Okay, well, you have to come back. So,
yeah.
At least you got an idea.
Want to get a backpack too?
They need a backpack too. Oh no, babe, don't go over there. It's a bunch of bags. Here's what you look at. Wow, there's so much to look at. Oh my god, babe, oh my god. Jeez. Each $10 each SM. Okay, so remember, it's 600. Right? We're at 600. Jesus, man, there's so much to look at, yo. Yeah. That's crazy. Come on. Sales are final. Oh man, my brother went crazy here. Look at that, Star Wars over Star Wars. I go crazy here. $30. Godzilla fans. Oh, look, more Oogie Boogie stuff. This is bad, y'all. This is really bad, babe. Let's see if I can. Does Gabby like bags too? Or she's more into plushies?
She likes. What's his name?
Who?
$20.
Oh my god, diecast collecting. Oh, so much to look at. So much to look at.
Oh, the feet again.
Yeah. Well, yeah. Confused. What did you say? I know, you're not the only one, babe. We haven't got to my section yet, my anime section yet. My robots? Oh my god, we're not there yet. I got Hot Wheels over here. Hello. Man, so much to look at. I'm
like in a video
right there. What? The Christmas movie boogies. Oh, nice. Is that crazy, man? Alright guys, a little break right now. I'm actually gonna go to one of my favorite toys right now that I usually buy all my, like old school Voltage 5, Bazinga Z, pretty much all the old school robots is right here, Toy Arena. Shout out to the store. I bought my Voltage 5 there like 3 years ago. My little, my diecast Voltage 5. I think it's a 30th anniversary, and pretty much I'm trying to, see what else they got over there. I'm gonna go see it and check out pretty much what else they got, because their actual store is actually at the other side at their location, but it's actually one of their small booths. So I'm gonna go inside and walk around. Well, I haven't got this is the website I'm going in. Whoa. Thank you. there's so much to look at. Season. Oh, what's your genie? Yeah, but we still got to step to the left.
Uh-oh.